Okay, IO moth caterpillar day 2. Put it in this box. Poop was still in there, but no caterpillar. So I had it on this little bar stool. And looking for it. It still has not chrysalized. But I don't know if you can see it out there. Really hiding. So we'll check on it in a day or two and see what the chrysalis looks like. Again, it's a spiny caterpillar, so you cannot touch it. It will, quote unquote, bite. Talk to you soon.